I live with bipolar disorder. For my entire lifetime, I have gone in and out about
clumsy bootlegger, little daffodil. I watered you with an ocean, and you plucked one little vein. Downed a couple of bottles of pills and got yourself carted off to the ER. I gifted you the will of gunpowder, a matchstick tongue, and all you managed was a shredded sweater and a police warning. You should be legend. Girl in an orange jumpsuit. A headline. I built you from the purest napalm, fed you wine and bourbon, preened you in the dark. I painted over the walls, I wrote the poems.
I shook your goddamn arms.
Now you want out? Think you'll wrestle me out of you?
Think you'll wrestle me out of you with prescription?
A good man's good love and some breathing exercise? You think I can't
tame
that?
Can't tame that?
I always come home. Always.
Ravenous.
Ravenous. Loaded. You know better than anybody. Know better than anybody. I'm bigger than God.
You know, it's amazing what they can do with animatronics, isn't it? He's almost real.
Sweet as the punch. a neighbor, folks make jokes as who is most to blame today. And then along comes Mary.
You know, it's amazing what they can do with animatronics, isn't it? He's almost real.